Hey, Daniel. Just making sure y'all can hear this shit.
Sorry to everyone who believed in me. I apologize profusely. I've had a happy life and I'm thankful for that, but everything changed that night. In August 2018, I returned to Iran after living in Canada for 30 years. I came back to my hometown hoping to get some inspiration for my new novel. But then it happened. My world grew dark. Shadows from the past began to emerge. The road ahead became clouded with fear and terror. And now I have come to this decision. I'm so sorry. I truly am. Love you all. Navid.
What? I'm well, how you doing? Let the camera on. Where's the camera? Get on with the game now. Oh, great. Took a picture of it. Oh shit. What's going on? I've missed you. I still can't leave the fucking room. I'm so confused. Yeah. that a child or a midget? It had a grown person face. This nightmare again, I've been having the same dream. Live here as a child until the very day when the incident happened. Now I'm the only one left alone. You can suffer and give up pain. Okay. Use the camera. like a serial killer game? It might be. This dude going crazy. The flashlight don't do shit. Look how bright it gets. Let's see. It's too dark down there. Ain't my flashlight on. Don't you know I'll be busting out the windows? Like, what the hell? Thank you. my mouse at? I can't even. What a statue I read. Yeah. he go? I returned here to repair my house, and I have ever since regretted it. When I arrived, I saw things so horrifying that I'm doubting even my own sanity. Okay. Should I go back in my room? Let's see what happened. Ciao. Oh, I ain't nothing in here. Okay, so the dead man is gone. Thank you. talk to Pam, that girl that was over there. Probably down this dark hallway. I'm pretty sure she's down here. Thank you. That's what I was thinking, but not with what I had. I gotta like get something to take it down to. But it ain't shit in here. I don't know. Something in here? Check out my food real quick. Give me 1 second. Thank you. OJ popped up in one of the rooms. I don't know. At least something actually would happen, because I don't know what the fuck to do. Missing. We got a camera, a journal, a flashlight, a fork, paintbrush, fly swatter, and a scrub brush. Should I scrub the blood? I don't know. Thank you. I don't know what to do. Oh, you did? Okay, we need to stream something. What you wanna play? This is pissing me off. I might fit in just later, y'all. This is getting on my nerves. I'm about to hop on a stream with Isaac. I'll be right back. Probably play Call of Duty or something. Alright, y'all. See y'all in a minute.